Whoop. This is how you teach the player how to play the game, inside the game. Did you see how I didn't need a huge pop-up text saying you can grab these blocks, and when you grab the blocks, things on side or on them will get destroyed? I was like at home on the homestead. I just saw the release and I'm like, hell yeah, this looks like my kind of game. Oh, it's a day ago, not even 2 days ago. It's a puzzle platformer about swapping places with walls. Made by Steed. In theory, it is somewhat of an homage to a UFO 50 game. But I haven't played the UFO 50, so to me, this is the original at the moment. Let me grab some music because... Hold on. In the menu, we don't have music. Let's see if... In game, we have one. Looks like we have 16 levels. Nice. Okay. I hear no music, so let's grab something from Lo-Fi Girl. Let's go with some jazz. How about that? Some lo-fi jazz. That's always nice. I cannot see my volume slider. My water bottle is in the way. That might be a bit too much. Oh, I like that. Okay, so we are the little white mouse, and I think the whole shtick of the game is I can swap places with the block side, but I cannot swap only once. Okay. So, is it to decide I'm on? Looks like it. The glue is quite aggressive. And it looks like the detection is quite tight, but it's nothing. Oh, I needed both. Okay, hold on. I need both here. Oh no, I need the third as well. Oh, but I cannot get the top. Can I make it here? I can make it here, okay. Level not. So the idea is really cool. I like it. Weep. Wee. You have to get used to the swap happening. My mind is way too Sokoban coded with blocks. So I stay here, okay. So how do I do that? Do this one. Okay, so the glue helps me stay in the air. Switch that. And I read somewhere something about matching these to each other. Well, somehow I made it. Okay, that's interesting. How can I match these three? Not that way. How can I get you to the other side? Oops. My booty. I forgot to... I'm not sure if holding the right is enough. It is enough. Okay. So how do I get this? Oh wait, I think I'm trying to order them wrong. Like on the wrong place. Now I cannot go back if I pull this here. Huh, okay. So then that is the tricky one. Okay. But now I cannot go back. Okay, let's grab the cheese and we can maybe think about matching these colored blocks later. Because I think it is like the difficulty level, basically like hard mode for the levels. What is this red line doing? It looks like I cannot swap when I'm inside the red line. Is that it? Because now it is not appearing. There we go. Okay, so now I manage the pairing, but I cannot get up. Cannot jump too high, so yet again I'm somewhat stuck here. Not fully. No. Grab this one. There. And now I can get to here. What is this? Okay. There. And now we have a stair. Oh, I thought the red line is floor. It is not floor. I can make it to here. Okay. You see, now we have the nut instead of the cheese. Hell yeah! Oh. Is there a... level select, hell yeah. It's always nice that you can just return back to the selection. So it looks like we have a door and these seem like plastic Sokoban detectors, like pressure plates or yeah, whatever you want to call them. No. There we go. Figured it out. Wait, the bounce pad is offset. Can I grab the bounce pad? That is a thing? What is this? Oh, I can grab. That is such a cool idea. So. And that's not what I wanted, but it works. I wanted to pull it one more, but it's like if it goes through. Oh wait. Okay, so this doesn't jump high. Do I even make it to the next one? No. What? Oh, I hate the spike already. Fuck. Ah! What jukes? I'm the mouse in the house. Blocks. Blocks, blocks, blocks. So the weird thing here is I need to somehow place the last block in a way that I have room to come here. I think I grab this one first to the bottom, then to the side. Now I grab this one here. There. Oh wait. Huh? Oh. I'm still thinking in pushing blocks, not swapping. The Sokoban brain for the moment was like, how the hell? Oh yeah, the link for swap mouse. I almost forgot. It is this little link. It is free to play. If you want to play along, it will be down in the description on YouTube. You can check it out anytime you want. Oh, we now have temporary blocks. Can I pull a block into a temporary block? I can. Can I jump through one? I guess it is just a stair here. Come on, hit. Hit. You here, okay. I mean, now I don't have. Okay. Oh, I cannot get out. Oh, yeah. There. Okay. With that done, let's see what the actual level is about. Getting stuck because I'm dumb. No, I cannot. I missed the button. The button press. Well, there is some weird. Oh, when I'm coming from the bottom, I can touch the last corner and I can grab it. Okay. What is this? welcoming. How are you doing? Up. Up. That disappears. Touch it from there. So now I can have a stair, but this doesn't happen because I cannot reach that. A good old lo-fi jazz list. What is my goal here? I don't understand. Other than, yeah, build a staircase somehow. Oh, hold on. Aha! Found it. I can grab from the other side. Of course I cannot reach this one. To grab this from this side. There we go. Oh wait. No, I cannot get to the top. Okay, so that line needs to be built on the other side. Otherwise I cannot get my cheese. To get the knot on each level. Yeah. So let's just try to remember how I did my staircase. Not that way. But there. Staircase. Cheese. Let's go. I like how the difficulty of the knots give you replayability. So when you clear all the colored blocks, which happen when you match them, you can the cheese in the end transforms into a knot. No! No, this block is here. Okay. No nut for me. This is a no nut stream. What is this? Oh, I think I can. I barely will make it. The swap, the bottom gray. Bottom swap. If I do this. Yeah, just barely. This here for sure. I can swap place here and grab the cheese. This level is so hard with the colors. That would just melt my brain. Oh, what is this? Oh, it is so symmetrical. This is how it feels like to be a test mouse. Test mice. Mouse. This is the more mouse. I need that block. Ow. Okay, made it back. Aha! So what is this? No, that's the wrong block, mouse. Oh, I already forgot how I did this. Here, this. Grab this one, so down here, grab you. Back to here, so up here. Up we go. Speedrunning mice. No! There was a checkpoint and I missed it. I'm blind. I'm so blind. So let's. There. Wee! Cheese! Give me the cheese! All the cheese. Oh, Jesus. Hey, what is this? What are you? Oh, there is now 4 of these on the screen. Would I need all 4 of these to clear the stage? I don't even know what this does. What do you do? Can you count as any other color? Yeah, okay. So let's see, what is stopping me from getting the cheese? Going down here. No! Okay, that helps. I need to grab a green. Oh no! My mice butt. Oh. Oh. There we go. With such a smart mouse, I'm gonna start writing in Lisp. What is this? Smart. That's it. Down? Yeah. Cheese. I wouldn't even attempt this. This not. Bam. Slight feedback in the menu. You cannot press right and go from the first row to the second. Okay, what the hell is this? Oh, so if a spike is on top of something that moves, it is destroyed. Okay. This is how you teach the player how to play the game, inside the game. Did you see how I didn't need a huge pop-up text saying you can grab these blocks, and when you grab the blocks, things on site or on them will get destroyed? Whoa. Don't question me how that works, but it works. So... Fuck. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a many fuck stream. I'm sorry in advance. I think I have the stream, like, categorized as a, what's it called, mature audience only, or what it is called. Yeah, there's gonna be some swearing here. I don't understand this part. I don't make it over there. Oh, you can jump before the trampoline hits you. Okay. Like, how and what? Maybe I can circle juggle this one. So like, don't push me that far, please. So like, grab it there and land on the block. Nice. So like, so now grab it to here. Grab it there, and now I think I can make this to the next one. Hopefully, I can. But. Reaction time didn't help me. Okay, down, thank you. Ooh. So let's stay in place for a bit and figure out what is next to me, because I don't understand what is next to me. Am I supposed to grab all the gray blocks while mid-air? So like, I bounce back to the right most one and swap to the side and do it till I arrive at the wall? Grab it! So like this, what happens now? No. No. Okay. Let's see another level. Before I get way too tilted. What is happening here? Where's my cheese? In the middle.
I need to go up and around.
What is this mess over here? I think I get it. Hold on. Oh, I don't get it. I don't know how to get out now. This is the way I found. Not sure if it was the proper way, but the one I found. No. Oh, I messed up. Can I make it through? I can. I messed up again because if I stop here, I die. So I probably need to come down on this side. So. How do I get a block to the corner? Oh, I can do this. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I'm stupid. Look away. That was so dumb. Oh my God. The Monday brain. There, cheese. My precious cheese. Ta ta ta. I think you need to grab the... the side. Wait, then I don't know what to do. Sesame stump, so let's look through this last few... What the? This last few levels, just so we know them. And then we will probably have to switch because of our time limit. I cannot swap on the lines that the spikes or whatever they are called moving. Oh, I cannot swap. I just said I cannot swap. Hold on then. I think the goal is to slowly build an upward going staircase. Like, we do this and now I go back to the start and just jump up. Whoop. There. I have a flag. The stage to solve that I don't know how. I think I need a green. Like, I need the timing to be nice to grab a green one. Ah, there. The little mouse booty was not ready for that. Can I make... No, I cannot make that. At the moment. Oh. Yeah, we are building this weird staggered ladder, but don't need the other parts as of now. This is just a timing game, right? Because I cannot pull them up or down, just to the side. You. That's not the right timing. That is the solution, probably, to anchor yourself there and do it to the other side. Yes. And now I need to make it to the cheese. Jeez. Protein. I don't understand the juggle here. Like, how do I get this one down there? Can I make it? Oh, I can make this weird jump. Oh. So now the question is, how do I get a block here? Okay, so we solved it into one direction, which is down. Uh-huh. That's the wrong. I needed the other one. I need you here. That glide is so weird on the ceiling. So, how do I juggle one up? Because if I double grab from the side, so like grab that guy, this one. I'm still dead. But now if I grab that one, I cannot come back, right? Like, how do I... How do I make it out from here? I'm getting stuck here. Don't ask. I don't know how that worked. It's a mystery to me. Wait, this is yet again another mystery. Oh, this is like math. I need to learn the permutations that make things go the way I want. I don't like being taught math on Monday night. Doesn't help because I paid zero attention to that. The units. Yeah, how do I get out now? Looks like I will need to borrow a few blocks from here. Cheese, let me out, give me my cheese. So I need to make it to the top, come back down and make it to the top again. Like 100 times. The spike. I'm too impatient for these kind of levels, is the thing. Go. I'm a busy mouse. We have two more levels to check out. Wow. Almost. Almost landed in the gutter. Ba-ba-bow. Mice victory, this is. Oh. Not yet. There. Victory for the Forsaken. And cheese for me. So many spikes. Oh, yet again, I need to learn how to move blocks upwards. I need you here. I need you. Need to move that guy. And move you up. Move you up one more. There we go. There we go. There we go. Progress. Progress. Brain is developing. I forgot to hold the right button or the left one. Do it. No, 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 no. Okay, so this is the shtick of this map. You can adjust all blocks because they're gonna connect. Engie. That was such a true Engie moment. Don't you dare do it again, okay. So now I need to learn how to snuggle blocks to the side. Snuggle. See the last level we haven't seen yet, and I think the rest of them will be a good returning point for a future stream. Oh, it spells Finn. I can read. Yay. There. Just be patient. Jeez. So yeah, swap mode. It is a really cool concept. I like most of the levels. There are a few which I don't like, which you can see here. These three are not for me, I think. The rest of them could be a nice challenge to come back and make it so that your goal is the nut, not the cheese. That's at this level, and was it 8? These two seem like a nightmare to do with the nut, which to my understanding happens when you clear all the colored blocks. So that would be a really cool challenge for all the 100% achievement hunters. I like the graphics, I like the sound effects. I kind of wish there was something in the background as a track, even if it would be just a Pikachu or something. I mean, that at least this way I could listen to jazz, but some kind of beep-boop would be nice. Otherwise, it's a really cool idea and really well executed. So yeah, I highly advise some more people try this. Oh, there he is.